The Heaven and Hell Staircase. Okay. Wir werden da rausgeworfen, wo man relativ zeitnah zu diesem Gebäude, zu dem Gebilde kommt. Genau. So. Meine Frage ist jetzt. Okay, es ist nicht so gedacht, dass man hier wirklich das. Oh. Great. Hier kommt uns einer entgegen. What's up, my man? Goodbye, my man. Oh, man kann ja hier mal mit der Maske interagieren. Dann machen wir das auch einfach. Aha, da hat sich jemand da hier reinbegeben. The door is reacting to the Maquis signet ring. The blue flames die down. Das ist die große Frage, ob wir mit den anderen Ringen dann auch so hätte agieren können. Oder mit dem Ring auch die anderen Türen so hätte aufmachen können. Nicht, dass es uns wirklich, glaube ich, hilft, aber hey. Wir bekommen den Chapel Winding Key. This room, you remember. The Seven of Clubs. So, gucken wir mal ganz kurz, was wir jetzt hier noch gelernt haben. The Gardens. The Marquis was an indifferent gardener, but Eleanor loved the mansion grounds, and under her care they flourished. The fountain and its statues was carved from a single block of marble imported at phenomenal expense and worked on day and night between a tea for almost a full year. The full extent of the mansion grounds extends far beyond what can be seen from the terrace. The chapel, the waiting room, the most nondescript of nondescript rooms. Please relax and take the weight off. There really is nothing of note to take note of here. Most people would likely have completely forgotten ever having seen this room, if they ever did see it in the first place. Would you even recognize it from this angle? Perhaps you caught a peek, just a glimpse of a hint. Once before, long ago, does it feel like a lifetime has passed since then? For some time, it certainly does. The room itself may not be important or noteworthy, but perhaps we should see if what's the other side jogs our memories. Oh, we are here again. A heavy marble dresser behind it is a painting of a sunflower with human eyes. We are here again. So, und wir sind natürlich so frei, sitzen dann auch jetzt hier unseren Punkt und versuchen jetzt herauszufinden, warum wir hier zurückkehren durften. Phoenix Roaring can see cause your heart to race. Just old but flawlessly crafted, the Bible is on the table nearby. Moment, several books on card sharping, including First Sight Edition by Clay Rockridge. A bullet. Knowledge of the place floods in your mind. So, jetzt haben wir hier wieder diese Situation. Wir wissen, dass hier jetzt jemand wieder erschossen wird. Interessant. Große Frage ist jetzt natürlich aber trotzdem, abgesehen davon, dass ich halt jetzt hier unendlich viele Sachen erfahre über diesen Bereich. The smoking room. Who knows what schemes were hatched here in the smoky halls of the Marquis' most personal inner sanctum? What greatness was planned? What madness was plotted? Lucas and his uncle-in-law Sixpence would often sit together here, long into the evening, discussing the future of their families. What ambitions did these two discuss? What dreams did they dare realize together? The place where events occur, both tragic and triumph, are often recorded. But what of the humble spaces where the ideas first take seed? The staff, the safe room. The Marquis had many secrets and many expenses. An enormous amount of effort went into making the running of the mansion appear effortless, but none of it came across. Came without cost, so. This room was where the unofficial version of official documents were kept. A beauty parlor for counts, where numbers were messaged and rules were relaxed. Grayson himself constructed the safe in this room, utterly uncrackable to anyone without the code. It kept the truth at the heart of the affluent seeming mansion hidden away from prying eyes. The hunting room. A hunter in his misguided youth, the Marquis came to abhor the concept as he matured. He kept his trophies as a reminder of the man he no longer wished to be, feeling guilt and sorrow whenever he looked upon them. In this way, he was able to remind himself of who he had been and, in turn, whom he never wanted to become again. His wife discouraged him from visiting this room, not wanting him to cause himself unnecessary suffering, but exposing himself to the grief and pain was the only thing he believed gave so much unnecessary death at his hand any meaning. Okay, also ich habe das Gefühl, dass wir hier wirklich hingehen sollen und erneut den Tod verhindern müssen. Aber logischerweise. Genau. Und dann wird das wieder gemacht. There's something here. There is more to the chapel than I knew. I should have guessed. Look for where you can use your power. See through the facade, the truth behind. Okay, mit anderen Worten, wir sollen den also nicht nochmal retten. Wir sollen vermutlich einfach nur schneller als er sein. Okay. Ich meine, die Bilder sind Sand. Painting of Zelda, sondern. Das Bild zum Beispiel kann man sich hier nicht angucken. Sehr interessant. Okay, was ist hier? Oh. Okay. I found Boone. Please come join me. Okay, das war zu erwarten, nachdem man dann halt hier sonst nichts anderes mehr sehen konnte. Oh boy. I cannot control you. I cannot make you part of my ward, truly. But perhaps once you see, you will decide for yourself whether or not this ward is in, the right one for us. This is Lucas Bonds, the Marquis of the Sexy Brutale. Lucas, my Lucas. I have brought us all here to judge this man. Or rather, to sentence him. His guilt is not in question. You don't understand, please. He's a good man. We shall see. Boone, watch carefully. There's the time, still plenty of time. It's sixpence calculation after all. The explosives are all primed, everything will go off at once, a stroke of midnight. A garden full of my guests safely outside by then, and a garden full of witnesses to clear me of any wrongdoing. It's risky. But the insurance, it's a new life for Eleanor and I. Something a little less extravagant this time. Lucas. My Lucas. Please, he's a good man. Heavy. Sixpence, I'm afraid I rather lack your finesse. I don't want to see this. You'd be very disappointed, old chap. You'd have done such a much neater and smaller job. Oh, where am I? I think I must have left it in the other room. Yes, you turn your face away. How easy for you, how easy to look the other way. I am the one who has to keep everything together. It is perfect? No. But this is what is right, the closest to right, what we deserve, or that we deserve. Please, he's a good man. My beautiful mansion. I will miss you so dearly. But you were also a gamble and not one that has paid off. This house is not always winning and your luxury I can no longer afford. It's time to cash in the check. What was that? Oh my god, no! Fire! The theater, but how? The casino, no! No, 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 no! The timer, did I do something wrong? No, how could this be happening? I have to get out! Ellie, Ellie! No, no! Oh god, what have I done? Oh, das ist er, der da stirbt. Der da runterfällt. He survived that fall. A little bruised, somewhat broken. Whoop, and there you have it, Boone. Great, what auch immer. Schön, man kann das einfach zu schnell weghämmern. This man set a fire in his own mansion for nothing more than the insurance. The guests in the mansion, they didn't truly die to giant spiders or demon fish or crushing cages. They died in the fire that this man set. I have kept this mansion running, embellished the deaths, added some flair, but this is the man truly responsible for the deaths in this mansion. This isn't everything you don't know. It is more than enough. We will wait, Boone. If you can't figure it out, if you wish to save this man, then go ahead, I will not stop you. And the tower. Alright. Please, he's a good man. He had this. Das ist einfach nur die Uhr, ne? Ja. There's still plenty of time. Okay, und wenn wir hier runtergehen, wird sofort reagiert. Das heißt, in dem kleinen Augenblick, in dem er verschwindet, haben wir die Möglichkeit, was zu tun. Und ich gehe davon aus, dass wir entweder nur einen Versuch wirklich tatsächlich diesmal bekommen. So als Finales entweder entscheidest du, was zu machen oder nicht. Oder wir müssen hier reagieren. Beides möglich. Ich meine, man kann vermutlich die Zeit voranspulen. Aber ich denke, es ist klar, dass ich hier jetzt keinen Grund habe, irgendwas zu machen diesbezüglich. Und hier mal ganz kurz hier schnell runter, denn hier sind Sachen, die man machen kann. Violin for practice. It looks like this been handy work. Beats have been taken from it. Und ich habe schon wieder keine Zeit hier mehr zu machen. Heavy. Ja, das ist halt aber meine Frage, ob der Witz sein soll, dass man hier die ganze Sache anpassen soll. Aber was hat's davon, diesen Mann zu retten? Ich kann definitiv nachvollziehen, this is the face of evil and stupidity. What is he doing in here? Huh, I thought I left arms cutters here. Oh well, I can buy Aram new tools. Und damit kommt er zurück, aber ich wüsste nicht mal, was man hier jetzt hätte machen sollen. Ich meine, wir warten jetzt mal ganz bewusst hier nochmal ab. Was passiert, wenn wir jetzt hier nochmal ganz kurz warten? Na, wir müssen so die Allee. Weil der ist auch so Gamble. Ist der Witz wirklich jetzt einfach nur hinzugehen und dann halt das Ding irgendwie zu manipulieren oder frühzeitig anzuzünden? Without me, there would be nothing. Is that what you want? Aber sieht jetzt wirklich danach aus, als würde einfach nur das gleiche nochmal passieren. Also gehen wir nochmal hin, setzen zurück, einfach nur in diesen paar Sekunden, die man hat, während er da rausgeht. Na, das ist natürlich auch meine Frage wieder gleichzeitig, was kann ich hier machen, wenn ich mit der Zeit interagiere? Epoch Watch Tips imperfectly. No. Achso, das hatte überhaupt nichts zu sagen. Das ist wirklich nur ein Speicherpunkt. Ja, und die Sache ist, man kann auch nicht diesen Raum hier verlassen durch die Tür unten. Das heißt, man wartet hier wirklich jetzt einfach nur darauf, dass er die Bombe holt und wir mit der Bombe interagieren. Kein großes Zeitfenster. Und vor allem auch ein Zeitfenster, was vielleicht ein bisschen nervig sein kann, je nachdem, was man hier wirklich genau machen muss. Also tatsächlich vielleicht mit dem Leiter interagieren, um das Ding vorher in die Luft zu jagen? Fragezeichen? Ich kann mir nicht vorstellen. Das Interessante ist, als man den Raum ursprünglich betreten hat, war die Bombe nämlich auch auf dem Tisch zu sehen. Und auch zum Beispiel da sieht man die unterschiedlichen oder hört die unterschiedlichsten Sachen. Ha. Jetzt habe ich damit interagiert. Achso, und damit kann ich jetzt die Uhr selber zurückdrehen, Fragezeichen? Und wir starten an einem anderen Zeitpunkt. Und zwar bevor er die Sache holt. Oh, die Cutter haben interessanterweise gefehlt, die er ja ursprünglich gesucht hatte. Wait, this wire is cut. Oh, wait, this isn't right. The timer, I made a mistake. This would have gone off early, my god. Boon. I think we can forego having the mask chase you, Boon. There's no need for that anymore. Not here. Lafcadio, what are you doing here? Please, you have to leave. This I can't explain, or rather, I don't imagine I need to. I'm so sorry, my old friend. I should have told you, but you can be rather proper, no? I'm going to burn this place down. You know, I love this place, it's everything. But I love her more. We have a child on the way, you know? And as mentioned, the costs, the sheer drain of it. I'm not the youngest reckless gambler I used to be, Laffy. I thought you would be proud. I've locked the demons up tight, no more chasing the high stakes for me. Although I will admit this plan was somewhat thrilling. But I had timed it so that everything will detonate once everything is safely out, everyone is safely outside. There is one of these devices in every fireplace, and the fireplaces are all connected, oh ho. But no one will be hurt. But then it's a darnest thing, this wire were cut, or the ear were cut, and I've just noticed a rather terrible mistake. I think if it hadn't been cut, then everything would have gone off early. I can't imagine what would have happened. You see? He never meant it. He never meant to hurt anyone. Please, please stop this torture. Eleanor, is that you? No, he did not intend, but he acted. And they died, they all died. He killed them, Boone. He killed everyone he ever cared about. His friends, his own wife, his unfortunate... We don't deserve to be forgiven. They don't deserve to be forgotten. Don't you see, Boone? This is how I keep them alive. This party, this day. This party, this day. I keep that agony fresh. I see their faces. I remember them. She should have... She would have us forgive ourselves. She would have let us go. She would have you live. But I'm not ready. I will never be ready. Please, Boone. Boone. Everything you see in this mansion, it's the memory of a broken man. Reliving the nightmare of the night he murdered everyone dear to him. One terrible act that he had wished he could take back every second that he has lived since. There's only one man responsible for everything happening in this mansion. Lucas. Lucas. And Lucas. Look how old you have gotten, my love. It's time. We must go to see him. Uh-huh. It's been more than 40 years, Lucas. You've punished yourself long enough. You almost died when you fell. Then it's been like you stayed alive just to make sure you suffered. You were hospitalized, near dead. You went to prison, but it still wasn't enough. You have suffered and missed us every day. We aren't here to forgive you, Lucas. You will never have that. We are gone and we cannot say the words. You cannot ever know if we would say those words. But as much as you have hated yourself, you have always known one thing. In your heart of hearts, you know that I would not have wanted you to suffer forever. One day enough would be enough. Today can be that day, Lucas, if you want, if you are ready. You don't have to forget. You only have to forgive yourself just enough to live. His very appearance is painful for me to look at, just as my appearance is painful for you. He is the king of this mansion. He is perhaps the purest glimpse into your soul, my love. Frail, ragged, alone, but beyond powerful. Enough rage and pain and grief to destroy and rebuild this mansion 100,000 times over. Trapped down here, watching his friends murdered over and over and over through these mirrors. He is the king of this mansion, but a puppet king. It's time to release him from this torment. Take your mask, Lucas. It will return every aspect of yourself. Then let us go. Let us all go. It doesn't mean you forget. I love you. There's one other option. Walk away. Use the watch. Turn back time. Let the party start again. We will all be here. Your friends will be here. Your mansion. Your memories. You don't have to let them go. It is your choice. Do you want to restart the day? No. And simple. No. This place is yours, Lucas. It is horrible and broken and twisted. You don't have to be a prisoner here. I love you. But I loved you. I loved you so much. And you loved me. I know you are sorry. I know it's not enough. But it is done. Let some of the pain go. Live your life. Goodbye, my love. Goodbye, my love. Whatever I am, I'm always here. Visit if you want, but don't stay too long. It is time to make new memories. Time to live the life you still have. Time to move on, old man. Und damit kommen wir zum Ende von The Sexy Brutal. Ich persönlich fand, dass es ein sehr, sehr stylisch und sehr, sehr cooles Spiel war mit einer sehr coolen Idee. Ich denke, das einzige Problem, was ich wirklich so ein bisschen hatte, war, dass es ein, zwei Herausforderungen gab, die nicht unbedingt selbstverständlich waren, wo man wirklich so ein bisschen erstmal überlegen muss und natürlich vollkommen okay für ein Spiel, was ein bisschen puzzle-elementig sein sollte. Und auch gleichzeitig, dass ab und zu die Ladesequenzen ein bisschen fies waren. Also wirklich, wo es darum ging, man musste zeitlich schnell sich agieren oder sich nach A nach B begeben. Und auf einmal, wenn man dann versucht, in die Türen zu gehen, steht dann auf einmal für mehrere Sekunden da. Das ist zwar nicht wirklich viel, aber es wirkte immer so ein bisschen doof, weil er dann kurz davor stand und so gewartet hat und erst dann die Tür aufgemacht hat. Oder man ab und zu die Situation hatte, dass wirklich so eine Art Blackscreen, wir hatten es ja zwei, dreimal gesehen gehabt, einfach die Zeit ebenfalls nochmal in die Länge gezogen hat. Aber ich denke, das sind kleine Sachen. Insgesamt denke ich, das ist sehr, sehr cool. Die Story ist natürlich am Ende so ein bisschen funky geworden, aber ich denke, man konnte damit so ein bisschen rechnen. Mehr gibt es dann meines Erachtens auch gar nichts zu sagen. Ich hoffe, es hat dir gefallen. Ich verabschiede mich und bis dann.